The next thing I'm going to show you how to do is how to mute certain parts of the track and things like that. You can't really mute certain notes, but you can delete certain notes, so it's just as good. You can take this, I can change this part to my mute tab, and now I can go in here and actually mute certain parts of it. The ones that are up is going to show me things that are muted, what's not muted. So if I take this part and I play it, make sure that my record is off so my automation will work. So it's just gonna, whatever is allowed, it's just gonna play. If I have this part right here, I can also, there's no real halfway on, halfway mute, but you can do that with volume. I can also change this whole thing and just grab a whole selection and mute it and unmute it. I can go to back to begin. Let's see the beginning one again. And just change this one note. So I'm gonna take just the second note out. So when I play it.